Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to Sparkle with Jyoti. I just thought of showing like a normal day, like a weekend, especially in my life. And we just finished the lunch and everything, and I'm now going towards the mall. That's Falunda Tori here. The people who stay here will be knowing this mall, and it's very close to our house, so it makes very convenient for us to go. तो अभी हम जा रहे हैं और मेरा हस्बैंड का हेयर कट करना है एक्चुअली, बिकॉज मैंने दो तीन बार किया घर पे, बट देन यू नो आई डोंट हैव द लाइक यू नो प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स, सो आई कैन नॉट बी लाइक द परफेक्ट, आई कैन नॉट डू द परफेक्ट हेयर कट. तो इसके वजह से हम जा रहे हैं अभी मॉल में. वहाँ पे एक जगह है जहाँ पे काफ़ी अच्छी तरीके से करते हैं, एंड दे हैव ऑल द प्रिकॉशंस, दे हैव मास्क एंड दी क्या बोलते हैं उसको, यू नो द शील्ड एंड एवरीथिंग. तो इट्स काफ़ी सेफ है वहाँ पे, और सिचुएशन अभी भी यहाँ पे अच्छी नहीं है, इसीलिए हम ज़्यादा घूम नहीं रहे. एंड यू नो दैट्स रीज़न वी टेक ऑल द प्रिकॉशंस. अभी आई थिंक आफ्टर ऑलमोस्ट 2 मंथ्स के बाद हम कहीं इकट्ठे फैमिली एज अ फैमिली जा रहे हैं. सो या गाइज, लेट्स गो अहेड, एंड इफ यू वांट टू सी लाइक अ नॉर्मल डे हाउ इट गोज इन स्वीडन हियर वीकेंड स्पेशली, देन प्लीज कीप ऑन वॉचिंग. अभी हम मॉल में आ गए, एंड एज यू कैन सी बिहाइंड मी, दिस इज़ दी स्टोर. दिस इज़ लाइक अ पॉपअप स्टोर, जो मतलब दे हैव ओपन लाइक अ चेन ऑफ लाइक यू नो हेयर ड्रेसिंग. सो इट्स मोस्टली फॉर मेन, एंड इट्स कॉल्ड दी बाबा क्विक, एंड दे टेक ऑल द प्रिकॉशंस. सो एज यू कैन सी बिहाइंड मी, द पर्सन इज वेयरिंग अ शी, ही इज़ द वन हुज़ कटिंग माई हस्बैंड्स हेयर, और दे हैव वेरी गुड यू नो सिस्टम, एंड ऑल्सो इट्स क्वाइट सेफ. And as you can see, it's like a small kind of place, you know, as you can see, right in the middle of the mall. So, काफ़ी अच्छा है, and we are trying it for the first time, like my husband, because he's very particular about his haircut, you know. तो थोड़ा बहुत इधर उधर हो जाए तो he's little bit, you know, upset. So, I told him that these guys look very professional, so why not give it a try and see how they do the work. And also how, you know, they, and also we saw that they take a lot of care, like wearing the gloves and shield, and that's why they didn't allow us to stay inside. Jo person ka haircut hai, only that person can go inside, and remaining has to sit outside here in this particular sofa. So we are going to take a stroll in the mall, and then yeah, so you guys are coming along with me. सो गाइज अभी हम टॉय स्टोर में आए हैं एंड इट्स कॉल ले किया और माई डॉटर जस्ट लव्स द टॉय स्टोर. मतलब वो काफ़ी अच्छी है, शी डजंट लाइक यू नो जिद नहीं करती और डजंट से आई वॉन्ट टू हैव दिस और दैट, बट शी जस्ट वॉन्ट्स टू टेक अ स्ट्रोल एंड जस्ट लुक एट दी टॉयज, यू नो इट्स लाइक विंडो शॉपिंग. सो आई जस्ट गेट हर समटाइम्स, वी स्पेंड सम टाइम हियर, शी लुक्स एट ऑल द टॉयज एंड देन वी गो आउट. दिस इज लाइक अ रिचुअल, लाइक वी हैव, शी नोज द वे, शी नोज कि कहाँ पे है स्टोर एंड ऑल दैट. तो जब भी हम आते हैं मॉल में तो पहले तो उसको वहीं पे यहीं पे आना होता है, पूरी मन भर के सब टॉयज देख लेती है, स्पेशली द डॉल्स एंड देन वी गो आउट. सो What are you saying, Amrita? What did you say? Say again.
Mama,
look here and say.
So, Mama, if you let me buy that car, I would like to get a car with my money for only 1 week ago.
What? You're so funny. So, can you see this, guys? इतना सारा टेम्पटेशन अगर भर के रखेंगे, सो आई डोंट नो हाउ द किड्स कैन कंट्रोल देमसेल्व्स. या दैट्स राइट अनविका, एल्सा और फ्रोजन का ऐसा क्रेज करके रखा है, इतना क्रेज है कि आई डोंट नो, इट्स सो डिफिकल्ट. यू नो इफ आई वुड हैव बीन लाइक अ चाइल्ड, डेफिनेटली इट वुड बी डिफिकल्ट टू कंट्रोल द टेम्पटेशन, राइट? So yeah, they have everything of the Elsa and Frozen and the entire Elsa family.
Wow, Mama, look at these dolls here. Mom, this Porsche pony.
And guys, can you see the price? This Barbie Dream Closet is for 1,299 SEK, which is like almost 10-12,000 rupees. This is like too much. Kids toys have really become so expensive these days.
Yeah guys,
yeah. Anvika, again which song? Yeah, I do. So guys, my husband has done his haircut and he doesn't want to come on the camera. So overall, it's like 300 SEK and it's quite good. I mean, other places you get cheaper, like 150, 170, maximum 200. But we just paid, I think, for the safety because they're wearing the visor and they take all the precautions. So that's good, you know, safety is utmost important right now. So yeah, so acha tha, kafi acha tha. And it was quite quick as well. So yeah, he's done now and we're just going in the mall. And there's another store which I want to show you, which is really good and I like it. Everything is available, cheap, and also like, you know, a lot of varieties there. So let's go ahead and see that store. So guys, abhi main ek store ke bahar hu and this is the new rules what they have done. You know, every store, as you can see behind me, ki yahan pe queue hai. So they have started following that and. पहले तो कुछ भी नहीं था, लाइक दिस टू अलाउ सो मेनी पीपल इन साइड. बट अभी क्या कर रहे हैं कि लाइक टर्न बाय टर्न, सो मे बी मैक्सिमम लाइक आई थिंक 7 or 8 पीपल अलाउड इन साइड द स्टोर. तो अभी उन्होंने रेड लाइन लगा दी है, दैट्स हाउ एज यू कैन सी हर बिहाइंड मी. तो वहाँ पे देखो, दिख रहा है यहाँ पे रेड लाइन है, सो दे हैव ब्लॉक्ड इट. और जैसे जैसे एक बाहर जाता है देन अदर पर्सन गोज इन साइड. So that's how they have done and I think it's really good, they have to do it, it's high time. I think if they do all these things and take all the precautions, then the cases might come down and we can be free and go outside finally, which we are not been able to do past so many months actually. So yeah. Guys, this was the store I was talking about. It's called Normal. और earlier they had only one store but now they have like multiple stores all over the city और they have lot of stuff like you know you name it and they have it. They mostly have cosmetics, hair shampoos, hair oils, candies, some juices and also lot of makeup, you know. So if you're looking for like affordable makeup, like they have Maybelline, they have L'Oreal and they have so many brands. So if you're looking for like good affordable makeup, then you should definitely visit this particular store. So guys, they also have the Simple brand. So they have the Simple brand, they have Maybelline. And as you can see, the prices are quite affordable. This Garnier Active is for 30 crowns. And they also have this eyebrow shaper, which is pretty good, you know. Also have Makeup Revolution, again quite affordable. As you can see, the prices here. So guys, as you can see behind me, this is Flying Tiger, and this is another store where you usually come, and you know, it's very good for shopping for small kids. So they have like a lot of craft work and a lot of small items, you know, which is something similar like Miniso, which is there in India. Aur kaafi acha hai, kaafi choti choti cheeze milti hain, starting from like 10 crowns to like you know 300 crowns. So maybe birthday gift, return gifts ke liye kaafi acha hai ye store. To hamesha hum yahan pe aate hain, and now we just got some stickers. So yeah, it's quite fun, and yeah, I think with this I'm going to end the vlog, and I hope you love this video guys. Do not forget to like, subscribe, comment and share, and I'll see you next time in my next video. So stay positive and stay happy. Bye bye, take care.